MX, TG4. About to get dressed and go on a little bit.
Woo! I'm about to disappear from here. I gotta go get my hair cut. And a miracle happened on this cracker. Just tow up, y'all. Just tow up.
Talked to J Boog and Lil Fizz, and while they told us some of what was going on, there's so much more to the story. So much more that they're actually here today.
We felt comfortable coming to 106 and Park to discuss the situation because 106 and Park was where we started.
We discussed on the phone the rumors about financial issues with you all and saying the money wasn't coming up right when you were doing tours and stuff. What exactly, can you elaborate on what happened or how deep it went?
Give you two examples. Scream Tour 2, Scream Tour 3, we didn't make any money.
Not one penny.
And when you say you didn't make any money, like, what do you mean you didn't make any money to us?
We did 3 months of touring. In total, we did 6 months of touring and didn't receive 1% of a penny. We didn't receive a dime.